Hey everyone, Joey here with a quick news update as Reset Era hosted a panel from 4 months ago with Matthew Fogel, the writer for the Super Mario Bros. Movie, where he gave some interesting behind-the-scenes details on the film, as well as very brief confirmation that they're working on ideas for the sequel. Starting with the writing process, he said that the script is 90 pages, but he probably wrote 800 pages worth of material because in the animation world, you're constantly writing and adjusting until everything is fully animated. There was so much they couldn't fit in, including Yoshi, because the movie was barely hanging together and it would be too much to add any more characters. He said that the goal when writing the script was to just have enough emotion and story to sustain a movie. One thing that was agreed upon was to do away with exposition, as Mario has been in the public consciousness for over 40 years now, so there wasn't really any need for it. That and exposition is usually the death of family movies. He also recognizes the criticism about the pacing, stating that there's about an hour and 45 minutes of story beats crammed into the 80-minute movie. It's also hard keeping kids' attention for longer than 90 minutes, so that's why they kept the runtime. He said that the most challenging part of writing the Mario movie was finding the Bowser character, as it took a long time and a lot of iteration. For a year in production, he was just mean, nothing else, so they decided to make him more likable. Finally, he very briefly mentioned that there are animators working on settings and situations for the second Mario movie. That's all that was said though, but are we really surprised that they're working on a sequel? Because we shouldn't be. Anyway, if you want to watch the full Q&A, check out the link in the description below, and until next time, bye-bye.